much power it blew the camera right over. Morning, Jesse Dog. It's finally warming up here in central Iowa. It's supposed to be almost 50 degrees a day. The sun is out, the wind isn't blowing too much. Snow's all disappearing along with the ice. And I'm gonna take the Bronco out for a little drive. And yes, this has a cracked windshield as well. Let's just go this way. It's already all muddy underneath anyway. Goes pretty good. Not gonna go very far, just wanted to take it out for a little stroll here. This road's a little mushy. I may get the pressure washer out after a while and see if I can get this cleaned up underneath. But it doesn't drive too bad. I mean, it's not like a brand new truck and needs a little suspension work and so forth, but not too bad. Better than the red truck did. Yeah, not too bad. Needs cleaned up, that's for sure. Before I start doing any work on her, I gotta get all this mud and stuff off of it. Now to clean up my floor. Got brake fluid all over and spilled some oil up here and brake fluid. Always seems to be a mess to clean up around here. Well, it got cleaned up a little bit in here. Still got some stains on the floor that I need to get those cleaned up, but not too bad, and it's probably gonna get worse before it gets better. Gotta tell you, it's not a bad day out today. Right now, I just looked on my phone and it's 52 degrees. Sun's out and the wind's blowing just a little bit, but not too bad. Got the Bronco up there. Not really doing a lot on the Bronco today. I did put the tailgate all back together, tightened up the battery connections, took her out for a little drive. Just kind of wanted to get it cleaned up in here a little bit. Still not the greatest, but it'll work a little bit at a time. I wanted to mention somebody in the comments of my last video, they left a comment that I should start a Patreon page. And if you're not familiar with what a Patreon page is, it is where you can go and help support, say, a YouTube channel. You can pledge at pretty much any amount you want, I believe, and I believe it's per video. You can do like $1 a video, $5 a video. Something like that, and then that money goes to the creator, and it's just another way for them to make a little something. I can tell you that anything I receive through that is going to be going right back into the channel. Right now, it'll be going back into the Bronco project. I have lots of things that I need to buy for the Bronco project, so any little bit helps. And if you are wanting to help support the channel, another way you could do that is to just go pick up a channel sticker or two, or a t-shirt, hoodie, zipper hoodie. I'll leave links for all that down in the description. I don't mean to sound like a commercial with all that, but it does help. Any little bit does help. And I do appreciate it. There's been a lot of people picking up stickers and t-shirts and so forth here lately. And I just wanna say thanks. So I'm wanting to get started on the Bronco like right now. And I need to get some parts. I need to at least get the radiator support and the front fenders to go on that. And the problem I'm running into, I don't really have a problem going aftermarket with the radiator support. I did that on my green truck, works just fine. However, I would prefer to have original Ford front fenders. The only problem is finding those around here is next to impossible. It took me a year to find the ones that I put on my green truck, and I'm not gonna wait a year for front fenders for the Bronco. So I've been thinking about this a lot lately, and I may go aftermarket fenders on the Bronco. I did that with the flare side that I had last year. And they actually worked really well. They lined up real good, they looked good. I don't know if the quality is quite the same, probably not, but they did seem to work pretty good and I could get those real quick. So as much as I would really like to have factory Ford metal, I may have to go aftermarket with the front fenders. You just can't find them around here. You do see them on Craigslist and Facebook Marketplace every now and then. The problem is they usually aren't real good, totally rust-free fenders. And I don't really want to put something on the Bronco that needs work right from the start. Gonna have to order some rocker panels as well. Doors and hood, I can probably get those at the salvage yard. They're usually not too hard to find. And then I think I'm gonna get probably whole new quarter panels for the rear. I also believe the floor on the driver's side needs a little bit of work. Probably do that at the same time I do the rocker panel. Not sure if I'm gonna make my own or you can order those floor pieces. Still need to look at that a little bit more. A little breezy out right here, but yeah, the Bronco, she gets out and goes pretty good. I was rather impressed with how zippy she is. Tomorrow is supposed to be a lot like today as far as temperature and everything, and I think I may get the pressure washer out if I can get the thing to run and get all this mud off underneath of this. Kind of figure I'd let the driveway dry out a little more before I do that. I may have to kind of get underneath of it. This weather we're having out here kind of makes you want to barbecue or something. And yes, I'm gonna bring up the license plate wall again. And if you have a license plate or anything else that you would like to send into the Fox Shop, address is down below. So I know there wasn't a whole lot going on today. There just isn't a whole lot going on right now until I start getting some parts in. But we will be tearing into the Bronco real soon. So just a little update, let you know what's going on, what's happening around here. Also, don't forget to head over to Central Oregon Shenanigans, check their channel out. And also head over to Johnson's Garage, check his channel out, see what he's up to. If you like what you see on either one of those channels, hit that subscribe button. Also, real quick before I go, only a couple of days left here. Get entered in on the spectacular floor mat giveaway. To get entered on that, you need to head over to the giveaway video. The thumbnail has giveaway in great big letters. And that is the video that I am going to be pulling names from. All you have to do is drop a comment that you want entered in on the giveaway, and you're in. On the 28th, I will be putting all the names into a random generator and drawing the winner for those floor mats. So that's gonna do it. Give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe if you haven't already. The Bronco build is coming, and we'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.